These elephants go through a lot of abuse, brutality, cruelty in order to be ridden. And through that process, they develop abscesses, internal problems, back problems, all kinds of health issues that need to be addressed.
And look at them, they're so much happier. And when you see the abuse that they've been through, the horrible shackles that were put on their feet and the bleed and pull up, and to see them all healed up, it's just really nice, yeah.